announcing the 1966 Chun King.
Sleek, arrogant, a different breed of chow mein. You see it instantly in its bold new bean sprouts, its crisp, aggressive water chestnuts. Talk about extras. You want bucket bamboo shoots? Power onions? You got it, mister, in the 1966 Chun King chow mein. Outside, too, you'll notice the revolutionary styling of its round cans right away. Wraparound labels, more pickup in the two cans taped together. That's standard equipment on this baby. Look at the way she handles. In the bottom can, independent vegetable suspension. And in the top can, where the action is, over 27 cubic inches of succulent Chun King sauce, loaded with high-performance chicken. Step up to the tuned chow mein. The 1966 Chun King. Noodles optional.